story of vegetation that Devin's got acquired and really trying to do it with the least amount of counterbalance for the arm, so I require a little bit out to the side as Devin's doing. All right? A little bit different musculature moving on there. On the back foot, you put your toe and kind of drop down to a semi-lunge. Now, it's not a wide stance lunge, but it's a bit narrow. Hold that for a couple more seconds and come up. Now, we're going to be more difficult. We're going to face the other direction. Leg is the back leg. Anybody having difficulty? Does it feel different?
Yeah.
Am I on to something there?
Yeah.
You listen to all the click, click, clicks. Okay, let's try and go down in that semi-lunge on our toes and down. About 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now let's concentrate on keeping the head and shoulders up and back. Posture. And do that one more time. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, come on up.
Just done a bit of a lunge, you're quite warm in that position. We're going to drop down. You can come up, we just drive up with the legs, go into one stance, until one leg starts, and then back down, okay? When your toes come down, you go back into your toes, hold it, stabilize, drop. Coming up, lift, drop down, get your stability, coming up, and back down. Get your stability, dropping up. Bring one more, ladies, one more. Dropping up. Back down. That is your harder option. That's how you make it slightly harder. Get that knee to drive it through. Get that hip flex working, but make sure you've got bigger movement. The easy option is to stay, lift it off the ground, and back. Excellent. Relax there, relax there. Ready? Keep looking forward. And then drop yourself down. And then fire it up. Excellent. Drop down. You're holding it. Drive it up. Back down. Good. And again, try up to bring the knee through. You're more than welcome to. Excellent. Good, good, good. When you come up and drive, try and hold it for a couple of seconds. Try and get a little bit more of a hold. So actually, you're teaching yourself to go onto one leg onto the Indo board and then back down. So what are you going to do this time? You're going to go one leg again. We're going to go here. From here, we're going to step wide, step back. Okay? Got a lot of movement now, so you're actually doing like a transverse movement, you're going round. So what we need you to do is we need you to sit here, control it. You don't have to step wide, you can step narrow. Sit into your squat, then step back again. Engage your core all the time, all right? So, one foot on. We'll do like, go for like five of each side. So your foot is on. All right, so you're sitting down into your lunge, and then you're just dragging your foot round to the side. Now, obviously, the easier, the closer to the board it is, then back. Now, obviously, if you want to make it harder, you take it wider. You get into a bit of a side lunge, you've got a bit of a lateral lunge going on. Then back. You need to take a step back as you come round. So you go there, you need to take a step back and adjust yourself again to do so. Drop round, drive through. Good. That's four for me. I've got one more. Excellent. Good, ready. Sit down. Go around. Start light. So it's quite narrow. So you get used to it. Get a little bit wider. That's it. Keep looking forward. When you're at the back of the lunging, try not to sort of like keep that back leg straight and sort of do this. Bending that back leg, you're keeping up tall, like we showed at the beginning. Keeping up nice and tall still. Alright? You go up to have body legs feeling. A little bit like heavy. You go up for body.